Today's about Gloria and
hit the
well. Baccalaureate and honors night tonight. The lady is absolutely getting dressed right now.
I think she's ironed her gown.
I didn't iron my gown. Was I supposed to?
I'm thinking, Laura.
Yes, Laura. Hi, Eleni.
Just practice.
Okay. What's up, Kelly?
Oh, my God.
What are you doing, Coley? Thank you.
You're not
doing yeah, I am. Do you want me to take it off? We can talk now. I'm vlogging.
Behind on that one.
From worse or for better, from now till forever, I'll always remember you young.
Victoria. Hey, she cheated. She used her phone. She can't spell and she's our valedictorian. S what? S what? No, you already messed up. Look, okay. S A.
S-A-L-U.
Where you get E from? Sir, Lunatorius.
Well, I think that tonight I'm going to put this like yours because I don't like wearing it.
Forte, like Kia Forte?
That's not
a fortune.
It's my
cap,
guys.
Well, I saw something I just had. My mind told me I should proceed with caution. My heart said, go ahead and make a bid on that. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give everything to make you mine, oh mine. I'll be your fitness to make it go.
Right at this moment, it's 5:12. And we are on our way to our high school graduation. I got Delaney next to me, who's about to pull her eyes out. Macy in the back, who doesn't know what to think. And me here, just pumped and nervous. Would you like to dive deeper into your feelings?
I can't hear a word of what he's
saying. I'm gonna miss this.
What's going on, bro?
Oh yeah. Oh my God, Delaney.
But mess up my hat.
Be quiet! Shut the hell up! You guys sound like a herd of cows.
Has he graduated?
I've graduated.
As you stand by me.